年取ったけんかな、やっぱ家族と降りたいと思うような、なんかこうこの時間の無駄みたいな、その離れ離れ、うん、でまあ基本は
あ喧嘩したらいつも離れ離れになってる。結構なる、たぶんここで寝る。私、He sleeps here, I sleep over there.
いやもう昨日ここにこう、あれ置かれた、パジャマとか。
So Japanese people don't get to the point right away. They talk and talk and talk and you're like, and it's a non, it's a high context culture. So if you're two Japanese people, you know what you're talking about. But with me, he was like, blah, 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 sorry, not blah. And I was like, oh, okay, so let's do this. He's like, no, that's not what I'm saying.
Say things like when I'm halfway through. So you're saying we should do this? Like, no, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying,
maybe it's a
gender thing.
はい、皆さん、こんにちは。
こんにちは。
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 今日はスペシャルゲストのバリンガルベイビーチャンネルのアイシャさんとタカさんをお招きして、私、すごいお会いしたかったんですよ、ずっと。
いやいや
以前、原由紀さんっていう私たちのエピソードを東洋経済に連載してくれた方が同じ連載をされていて、あ、ぜひ一緒にコラボしたいなとずっと思って、今回ね、連絡したら返事いただけてすごい嬉しくて、で、お会いしたらね、なんか思ってた通りの、
いやー、あんな
人いたんだね。もう、なんかすごい嬉しいです。
あ、よかったね。
友達もなんかね、年が違うのに遊べて、
自分に遊んでもらってる、
遊んでもらってるからね、ビビシータみたいな感じだって申し訳ない。はい、
まず自己紹介、チャンネル紹介、自己紹介からお願いします。
はい、Alright, so, バイリンガルベイビー英会話っていうチャンネルを、やっていて、うん、で、4人家族ですけど、まあ、基本的に英語で子育てをしているので、まあ、そのままブログに、うん、としてあげて、日本語と英語の字幕。だからもう英語を勉強したいな、勉強し直したいなと思ってる方が、ちょっとまあ可愛いアレックスとオリビア、9歳と今はね、5歳。もう赤ちゃんから撮影してるんですけども、2人を見ながら、ちょっと癒しをこう感じながら、ちょっと英語を勉強したりして。
めっちゃ可愛いもんね。
I think so, yes. She's like, you're so cute. Yeah, my kids are cute. 英会話とか子供、kids in English とか、そういう地形に5曲目があればぜひ、バイリンガルベイビーで。検索お願いします。
ね、でも美穂さんとかも、8年前、うん、ビデオ始めたの。それうちと、ね、ほぼほぼ一緒。
そうね、そうだよね。
それが一つ目のクエスチョンなんですけども、いろいろ質問してね、お話を伺っていきたいと思ってるんですけども、YouTube を始めたきっかけっていうのは、うん、Why you started YouTube channel? Because 18 years ago is not many like family blogger.
Yeah, there's a lot now, but there's
yeah,
今多いけど、なかったね。
Not many. I think you're the one of the first one.
Especially in our, we're like 国際結婚, right? We're like mixed marriages. So that's pretty unusual. Back then it was pretty rare. そうね、うちらは、it's actually really simple. We 本当にとりあえず、まあ、自分の子供に対して英語で話しかけたいっていう方と、あとアメリカとか、その海外の子育てをリアルで見てみたい方のために始めたいなって思っていて。But I also wanted to tell, kind of to let people, Japanese parents know that this is how we raise children in the West. Because there was very little information about that back then. Mm-hmm. I had been talking about it for such a long time that I wanted to start doing this on YouTube. So one day at a shop somewhere, he's like, let's just start. And he takes out his phone and he's like, action. He just starts filming.
Really?
Yeah.
最初
は
本当、携帯。
Yeah.
で、そして実際にやりだしたら、もう多分楽しくて、どんどんそのツール、全くビデオ編集ソフトとかもしたことないのに、すごい編集ね、うまいこと。で、好きでやってた。
いや、me too. I really like it. But you have to do it so much. You have to put your time so much.
Yeah.
そこはそう。
Yeah, and also I was working at the beginning at,
oh, really?
at an ad agency, 広告代理店に勤めて、So I'd come home, we'd eat dinner, we'd you know, give Alex a bath, and then he was sleep trained, so he was asleep by 8 o'clock every night. So from 8 o'clock until 2 in the morning maybe, I was just editing, and one video took me like 2 weeks to make it, you know, to edit. It took forever.
で、気づいたら2、3年ぐらいして、ユーザーが増えたね。
My son was YouTuber, and they recommend me to, you know, create a channel, because not many Japanese are doing it, because they're already successful as well, because, you know, they own so many gaming YouTubers. They are the one of the few who started earlier. And it was good that I really like it. And also, I understand why they become so into YouTube channel.
I'm just wondering, I mean, you met in Japan, you're living in Japan, you've been in Japan for what? How many
22?
Years?
22? I think 22 years,
Do you think you would ever live anywhere else? Would you ever aim to live in America with your kids? Or?
Do you want to live in America?
Yeah.
He really does.
Oh,
yeah.
Junin!
Oh my god, that's so long. 10 years.
You want to live in the US for 10 years? Yeah. Why 10 years?
3
years
は多分短くて。
Too short is 3
years. 5年か7年ぐらいは多分向こうで本当に住んでみたい。要は仕事で行ったことあるけど、住んだことないから、その本当のアメリカを知らない。
Like living in America is different than this.
That's true. I mean, I've lived in 8 countries. I mean, we lived in, what, 7 together, something like that. And usually it's been for about 3 years. Sometimes a little bit less, sometimes a bit more. But you sometimes don't really have enough time to really get to feel at home and, you know, you're leaving soon to go somewhere else. So I think 10 years in one place is a good idea.
I would live in America if my children go to America. I'll chase them.
What do you miss about America?
Oh, I love everything. Like, I miss the food, I miss the snacks, I miss going to the movie theater and having lots of options. I miss that's what, and my family. That's about
your family.
I
love America. I
love, oh, really?
Yeah, absolutely love it.
Oh my god, that makes me happy.
I just love the space. Distances. I mean, actually for us, going on holiday with lots of kids and lots of suitcases, America was like the best place to go because, you know, you can get a big Suburban and chuck all the suitcases in the
back. Yeah, that was fantastic.
Fantastic. Just love it.
Except the problem is the insurance. We don't have national insurance in America, so I don't even know how we would pay. How would we go to a doctor in America?
I mean, insurance.
Our company would have to have. So your company has to give us insurance. Because we work for his company right now, so your company would need to give us like overseas insurance or something, and it would be crazy expensive.
My cousin lived in San Francisco, and everything there is so expensive.
San Francisco is one of the worst in America.
Yeah. Housing, education. Of course, the medication, medical insurance.
そういうところを見てみたい。
見てみたい。
悪いところ。
悪いところを見てみたい。
だから夢じゃなくて、本当の生活をしている人たちの感覚になりたい。もし彼らがオンラインスクールを選んだら、ぶっちゃけ今でも行きたい。
So Alex is taking, do you know CGA? So it's Crimson Global Academy. It's this fantastic online international school, basically. But the level of the instructors is extremely high. And it's connected to, it's another company called Crimson Education, I think. And they're originally an Ivy League feeder kind of program. But basically, they help tutor the children and prepare them to get into the Ivy Leagues. So it's a really, really high quality school. And if they go to, from middle school, maybe we're thinking we'd like to put them in there, in that school. If they get into that school, then we could live anywhere because it's an online school.
Yeah, but they don't have to go to the school.
No, they wouldn't have to go at all. They wouldn't, so they'd only go to school 4 or 5 hours a day, which is the only learning that they're doing at school anyways. Otherwise, they're just playing around.
How do the teachers monitor the students? I mean, is it just on Zoom or something?
Yeah, it's there's Zoom lessons, yeah.
New Zealand のもう公式、国が認めたインターナショナルスクール。New Zealand ね。
Yeah, it's, but you can graduate with, they'll teach you to do the A-levels, or you can get, or AP, the AP exam. Advanced placement, or you can just get an American graduation certificate.
さっき言った A レベルっていうのがイギリスのシステムで、で、あのうちの智也は IB で、あのジュンが A レベルを取ったの、イギリス系のインターで、でその A レベルと IB の違いなんですけども、あの A レベルっていうのは3科目を選んで、それをすごく深く勉強するんですけれども。IB っていうのは6科目ね、選んで、ね、ちょっと
しかもいろんなテーマね、
そう
さまざまな3つの A レベルは自分の好きなことを3つとかねできるけど、IB はね、いろいろやらないといけないね。
そう、
Most schools would encourage you to do 3, but some people would do 4.
Would those be the superstars, like a really passionate child? Does that set you apart?
But the people that try to take the 4, I think a lot of people drop 1 because it's too hard to do 4 because it's so there.
I did 4.
You did 4?
Yeah.
Wow.
I
don't think so.
Well, your wife is saying you're a genius. You're a genius.
I mean, it was a long time ago. Things have changed a lot.
Maybe. アイシャさんに聞いたんだよ。IB を自分がね、やって。 How come you don't want children to do IV?
Well, it depends on the child, right? But IV is really good when you want to learn a lot of stuff, you know, about the world in general. Mm-hmm. Like, it's really good for that. And that's great if you're that kind of personality. But Alex is like morning, day and night, science, science, science. Any kind of science you put in front of him, he will love. Uh-huh. So it's clear he might not have to do a lot of the other stuff. He can just do science, and I think he would be pretty happy with that. But so, this
it sounds like you invest a lot of time in your kids. And I'm feeling a little bit guilty.
Because we had, when Tomoya and Jun are alone, we had a lot of time. But soon after, we had Kai and Kazu. We have so many. And that's why we maybe sacrificed a little bit, you know, the elder one. Because we couldn't really focus on, you know, those education aspects.
But then there's all these other wonderful things about a big family. Well, if you think about a big family, if you, just from an educational perspective, right? Like you said, there's your big brothers are doing IB and A levels. Okay, we've seen the pros and cons. Which do you like? Also, if you discuss things at dinner, you can have a lot more opinions.
Yes, and actually I'm half joking that, you know, they become a gamer because, you know, that we have a lot of children. Because I try to encourage them to get more interest outside the game, you know, that give them a lot of books and, you know, that take them to, you know, a lot of exhibition and...
Well, they've lived all over the world too, that's pretty great.
But, you know, what they want to do is, I think already they have in their the brain. Then they become really into, you know, computer. And they really like the game called Minecraft. And they started, you know, they're taking a video for YouTube and it's become so popular. And they started making money at the early age. You know, they started 中学2年生.
So a 14-year-old who's already thinking about how to make money. Most 14-year-olds don't know how to do that. And most adults still don't know how to do that. And then if he's a YouTuber, he's thinking about storytelling. How am I going to tell this story so that people, I can motivate people and I can keep them watching? Now he's thinking about marketing. How am I going to get them to click on here to see this? Okay, so what words were, that is copywriting, that is marketing, that's entrepreneurship. On top of the skill of whatever gaming, which is a very popular skill anyways. Right now he's a gamer, but all of these things he's learned,
he will
use them.
Yes, yeah. And the one thing I was impressed with him, so the 14, 15, at that time, the gaming YouTube couldn't earn money from YouTube. He needs to be partner with the company.
もともと
は YouTube から直接お金をもらうことができなくて、どっかの会社に入って会社が YouTube と交渉してお金をもらうしかなかったの。で、私たちそんなのノーアイデアでしょ。長男が直接その MCN と交渉して、あの、僕たちね、これぐらいの今チャンネルの規模でこれから伸びるからって言ってパートナーにしてくださいって言ってでパートナーにしてもらってで向こうから私たちに E メールが来て息子さんをパートナーにしたいからそのお金が入るための銀行口座とかを用意してくれって言ってで彼はまだ18歳じゃないから自分で YouTube のその銀行口座を持ってないから私たちが銀行口座を作ってあげてでお金が入るようになったからそれはそれでね、
何歳の時これ？
それ15歳ぐらいの。今度もう一つの質問なんですけど、ゲームをね、まだやらせてないんですよね。
Right, yeah. And it's becoming a problem. We're not letting them, they don't use games yet, right? And it's becoming an issue that Alex wants to. He's interested in it. He really is.
But he knows what he wants to play or...
Minecraft はしたいけど実際、今まで僕たちはゲームをしたいって言った場合、ゲームをする側じゃなくて作る側をやった方がいいよっていう、その社会構造的にね。そうなんでスクラッチとかやるんだったら自分で作りって言ってやってきたよね。でもやっぱり普通の人たちが使う、やっぱ学校の周りが普通にマインクラフトとかスイッチとか持ち出した時期だから、やっぱりその影響があるみたいで、僕もやりたいっていうのは最近言い出して、でこの間それで話を、まだ話続いてるけど、一旦はちょっとなんか諦めたのか、ちょっともうゲームはいいよって言ってるんやけど、ゲームが一番いかんのはやっぱ時間を取られちゃ
う。で、
やっぱり楽しいから、勉強よりも絶対楽しいし、苦労、やっぱり勉強とかは苦労せないから、やっぱ自分追い込まないかんけど、やっぱりゲームって楽しいから楽、正直。それはテレビも、うちテレビ見せてないのもそれで、 やっぱぼーっとしちゃう、楽やし楽しいしって、うん、やっぱそれじゃ脳みそ使ってないから、やっぱ脳みそは若いうちは育てたいし、刺激を与えてやった方がいいと思うから、極力本を読むとか、うん、体験する
なん
か、そうトークするとか、あとは外に出て、まあ、ごっこ遊びとか、うん、そっちで楽しいことをするとかで、今までね育ててきてて、
うん、We still failed、
そういうことじゃん、そういうことじゃん、
No, no, no.
できるだけデジタルからは距離を、デジタルはもうゴーってなっちゃうから、もうアナログでなんか遊ぶことをメインで今までやってきた
ね。Yeah, we've used just regular toys up until now, but it's, he's at the age where it doesn't, it's not working as much. It doesn't have as much power.
あとはやっぱ僕たちが携帯ゲームして、二人ともハマって時間を無駄にしたの分かってるから、大人になって仕事してて。
Yeah, we got addicted to Candy Crush very early on. And we realized, oh my god, we've been doing this for 3 hours. We've learned nothing, we've done nothing, we've contributed nothing.
I know. I say to our kids that you know, when they're maybe not enjoying school or a particular subject, I say, look, if you study a subject so that you understand it, then often it actually becomes fun、mm-hmm. because you become an expert in、
yeah.
it. It doesn't always work, but you know, it's one way to try to encourage them to find fun in other ways other than just playing games.
So,
like history, for example. I mean, history can just be a load of random,、yeah. like seemingly random facts, like, you know, somebody did this and somebody did that. If you actually study it and understand why、mm-hmm. it happened、mm-hmm. and how it fits into, you know, what's happening today,You know, why what is happening today、because of previous events、then it becomes interesting and it becomes fun to understand it.
Now our children like to watch YouTube video、mm-hmm. especially the short one、
mm-hmm. yeah.
and、I heard that make a lot of dopamine in the brain、
mm-hmm.
and、they get a lot of dopamine watching it, so they don't find other things interesting、mm-hmm. because they don't get、
yeah.
enough dopamine、mm-hmm. you know, and、well, that's why older boys they actually delete that TikTok and、short video because they don't want to watch it、
yeah.
you know, they make them depressed because if they're not watching it they get depressed、mm-hmm.That's a really a problem in the brain.
I think
your approach, not giving them digital as long as possible, is good.、
Yeah.
It's good.
So I think games, gaming can be a problem, but I think actually the worst problem is doom scrolling through the TikTok.
Mindless scrolling.
Yeah. All the digital, including game as well, it's really a problem. You know, our children are gamer and YouTuber, but、they know already.The problem、
mm-hmm.
so I think、you know that they doing YouTube but、you know they have to balance their life、
mm-hmm. you know? but I know but you were telling me at one point、mm. we also like to really respect their wishes and what they're thinking, you know, we try、mm. to get a lot of conversation going, so now that on it at one point it's starting to feel like we're ignoring his wishesWhich is really heartbreaking. なんか彼の意思を無視してる、
まあね、
彼の意見を無視してる。Like, we try to respect their opinions as much as possible, equally. We're always equal. We always talk everything out. And I feel like in this case with the game, because it's such a hard no, that it feels like, why aren't we discussing it, Mom? Why is it just a hard no? So what Taka is doing now is he's saying, you do your research. What's good? What's bad about games?Do your research and give us a pitch. Talk to us. Sit down and explain to us, and we will have a discussion. So at least he doesn't feel ignored.
僕はもう一つあって、僕は IT にいるから、YouTube の可能性も、その e スポーツ、ゲーマーの可能性も分かってる。VR が今来て、フォートナイトでお金をいっぱい稼いでる子たちもいる。確かにその世代ではある。だから YouTube もう彼たちは SNS は必須な世代かなと思ってるから、それも学ばせたいから、ある程度はうちらと話しながらやるけど、まだ持たせてないけど SNS は。でもやっぱり、ゲームでトップを取れるんだったらやってもいい。でも僕はその感覚はスポーツ選手でアスリートに、要は野球選手に目指す親と同じ感覚で、やっぱまだフィールドがしっかりできてないから狭いとこで戦わないかんから、ね、でも彼が自分の子供を見てめちゃゲームがすごい得意だったら、それをやらせてたかもしれない。やっぱりその得意なとこが好きが 一番仕事にするのが仕事っていうか
上
達する
のかな。ちょっと聞きたかったのはそのインターナショナルマリッジについて、文化的な問題とかありますか？
昨日あったね、ちょうど喧嘩してる時に、なんか結論を先言わないんじゃない日本人は、So Japanese people don't get to the point right away. They talk and talk and talk and you're like, and it's a non, it's a high context culture. So if you're two Japanese people, you know what you're talking about. But with me, he was like, blah 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 blah. Sorry, not blah blah blah. But for me, that's what it sounded. It was like, it was going like this, and I was like, oh okay, so let's do this. He's like, no, that's not what I'm saying. And I'm like, rewind, okay? And I'm like, so we should do this. No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying this.And I'm like, could you start by telling me that?
アレクスがゲームについて買いたいっていうので、自分と葛藤してるアレックス自身が、これを親に言っていいのか、悪いことしてる、僕は思ってることとか、その気持ちの部分を僕たちは解決せない感じじゃないのって、だから話をしようという話をした。
Oh, see.
でも、もう、頭の血が残って。
Yeah, I thought you were saying you should buy a game. Yeah.
ジャパニーズはストレートに言うと思います。I mean, if I...try and、raise a subject with Miho. I mean, sometimes she, I don't know, you think
yeah,
I'm talking too much.
Yeah, I do, conclusion.
And she's saying, you know, get to the point, and、yeah. you'll say things like when I'm halfway through, so you're saying we should do this? Like, no, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying,
maybe
it's a gender thing.
ジェンダーのせいかもしれない。一緒だって、あ、一緒なんだけど、日本人としても同じこと、ちょっと結論がわからない、どこなのって言ってて、言ってるじゃん。いや、でも結論わからないんだよ。
シャッシャッシャ
ッ。I want to get the conclusion.
言語じゃん。
But he just...
And you often take what I say and turn it into something else.
that's another thing. So, 僕の言ったことを勘違いして全然違うところに持っていくからね。それもある
ね。それは文化じゃないので、
コンテキストの違い。
文化の違いはないということ。
基本はない。
If you can tell me, I'm just a kicking idea. I'm not telling you that I want this.
At the beginning.
And,、yeah, at the beginning.、Mm. If you can say that to me, then...
Or maybe he is saying it and you're not listening. Maybe he said somewhere, well, no. Maybe, no, because it could be like, I don't, like for instance, in English, we would say, I don't know. Like, if we say that, it means it's a brainstorm. That would mean、
oh,
like,
I
it's、
see.
Not, it could be the language also.
But I never have this problem with guys.
No, どこと話すときに問題が大きいな。
いや、もうジェンダーで。
もう分かる、それ分かる。
Good, good, good friend, former colleague of mine who's gay.
本当にそうな
の。I said to him, you're gay, you know, you're in a partnership with another guy. I mean, do you have these problems? He said, yes, they do. So it's not just a
gender
thing.
でも、how to, you know, the reconcile? How to 仲直りする。
今日は俺が。
Is it usually him to...
No, so for like the first 13 years it was... 5
年前は?
Yeah, up until about the first 10 years was me just like throwing, like forgetting about my pride and saying, I don't want to be in a fight with this guy. I'm just going to apologize. Even if I wasn't wrong, didn't matter. I just wanted to make up. But about 5 years ago, about 5 years ago, he started apologizing more.、Mm. But he doesn't apologize just for apologizing. He'll say very specifically, like, 言い方が悪かった、言い過ぎた、ごめん、言い過ぎてごめんね。Like, he's very specific about what he wishes he had done differently. Very simple, you know? And I'm like, okay, then let's just stop fighting. Somebody has to do that. どっちかで has to say, I'm sorry. Yeah.
あ、でもね。
かな?違うか。
でも多分、僕の統計的な。
Oh god, your statistics. Which means man, woman. There it is.
男性が謝った方がいいらしい。
But do you find sometimes, I mean, so, you know, like most couples,、mm-hmm. we've argued a lot from time to time,
yeah.
right?、Mm-hmm. But so many times we've argued so much、mm-hmm. about something, and then like the next day or 2 days later, I can't even remember what we were arguing about.、
Mm-hmm. But you're still mad?
No.
Oh!
I remember having a good mad argument about something, but then I think, what actually, what was that about?
I'm sorry, I don't think that's ever happened to
yeah,
us.
Yeah, 俺もずっと覚えてるからさ、すべて。
He remembers every argument, every
day. それが忘れられる人が羨ましい。引きずってずっとやってもしゃあないな。要は、それよりも、年取ったけんから、やっぱ家族通りたいと思うような、なんかこう、この時間の無駄みたいな、oh. その、離れ離れね。で、まあ、基本は。
あ、喧嘩したらいつも離れ離れになって
た。結構なる、高い方で寝る。私、he sleeps here, I sleep over there.
いや、もう昨日ここにこう、あれ置かれた。パジャマとか。向こうに。
I brought the pajamas.
あ、そういうことね、みたいな。
Life's too short.
Life's too short.
Yeah. How long have you been married?
13、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14、14 only one who can make him that angry. Oh, so Aisha だけをそこまで怒らせる。
Aisha とオリビアね。
Olivia and Aisha. Yes.
I think that's the same.
Okay, really?
Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Who gets angrier? Who can afford
it? I think I'm quite reasonable.
そんなわけじゃない。どうって言われ
る。Oh, we've got a third party here who disagrees.
Be careful.
でも逆に美穂さんたちはあるんですか、国際結婚だからこそなんかこれが合わない、なんかこれが原因。
でも考え方結構似てるでしょ、いろいろ。Like your parenting philosophy, your education philosophy, raising, like...
あ、ちょっと違うかも。
あ、
本当に。彼は、あの、ゲームが悪いと思ってないよね。Well, you're not against the game.
In moderation, I think it's okay. You know, like I said, most... I'm quite centrist on those.
イギリスのジェントルマンはこんな感じだから、ニックもそうじ
ゃん。 Yeah.
I just to check, because I asked the audience, the follower, the question. So, 学校選びで大切なこと、で子供の学校選び、the important things to choose the school for.
Mine would be the philosophy of the school. Does it match your parenting philosophy and your philosophy of education? So you have to really understand what the, in my opinion,what the, whoever founded the school or the foundation of the school, there's principles and, you know, philosophies.
でももう、そう、もう一個あると思う。子供がどこに興味あるかが一番大事で、それを賄えるカリキュラムを持ってるか。で、もう一つ大事だと思ってるのが、その将来に子供がちゃんと生きていける力をつけれるか。要は今で言ったら稼げるお金とか、そういう主体性。職業的にも。まあ僕たちが見える範囲でこの延長線上にちゃんと生きていける力をこの学校がつけれるのかっていうのはある。その3つ。悲しいかな、職業でやから年収とか決まっちゃうよね。そういうのもある程度僕たちは分かってるから、なんかそれを押し付けるじゃなくて、それもなんかいろいろな選択ができるような学校には行かせたい。僕の思いとしては、どうせ学ぶんだったら一流で学んでほしいから、できればそういうIBリーグとかなんかできれば日本の大学っていうよりも一流の大学で学べるだけのスキルをちゃんと作って、自分がやりたいとこの選択肢を広げといてほしい。だからまあそこで自分が好きなことを選んでいけるみたいなのを、親としてはやっぱり、教育の環境は作ってやりたいと思ってるから、
それの、何ユニバーシティランキングとかそういうのを気にする。
Well, depending on the gyomun and the field. So if somebody says they want to be an artist, I'd probably say Juilliard. You know, go to a really nice art school and you're going to be able to be a great artist in whatever field. If somebody says science, I'd say Caltech. You know, there's some, even my old school, Arizona State, has a good... It doesn't have to be an Ivy League. But if the school is strong in that program, I would recommend it. 私もね、ASU、I went to a state school, Arizona State University. But I went there because they had the number two Japanese program in the country, and I wanted to do Japanese. So for me, it was great. So no matter where they want to go, it would be good if it's, it doesn't have to be an Ivy League, but it's good if it's, for me, if it's strong in that subject, in the field that they want to study, it'd be better to study in that kind of school, I would think.
Yeah. Yeah.
But the Ivy Leagues do tend to have, in all subject areas, they're pretty strong.
僕の場合、僕大学行ってないから、やっぱり社会人になって起業して、やっぱ友達ってあんまりいなくて、そういう。でもやっぱり一流で教育学んで、一流の人たちが世界を作ってるっていうのも、まあ目に感じてるから、やっぱその人たちが自分の友達にいたら、可能性も広がると思うよね。やっぱそういうのもあって、ランキングというよりも、そのやっぱ一流で学ぶっていうのは、ちょっとそういう環境を整えてあげたいなっていう思い。でもあくまでも本人の向き不向きあるからね、
その友達たち
は。だからそこに合わせていく。僕たちを、そこをベースに考える
って。 Yeah, it's really, I think you're doing really well. We sort of similar thought, you know, choosing the school, but you know, that choosing the school in England, it was a good school, and you know, your nephew went and he enjoyed it, and it's a boarding school, but focusing on the sport.
Okay.
And the level is really high as well. The Ivy school in England, that was top 9, and it was. it was a good school, and、mm-hmm. it was lucky that all four children could get in、mm-hmm. the same school. Uh-huh. It's so difficult to get into the good school in England now.、Uh-huh. It's、you know, lots of wait list, and、mm-hmm. but luckily we did.、
Right.
But、actually, our children didn't really like that.Mm, because、so. Our children doesn't really play sports.
Oh, it's yeah. Yeah, we wouldn't put our kids in a sports school because we don't do sports. Yeah, for us.
So. I do sports.
Really? Yeah, the, we my, should, though, but we don't.
My hope was if they're in a sports school, they play sports and that they might like it. But it wasn't.
Yeah, I know, I know what you mean. I yeah, that makes sense. But you changed, right? You got out of that school. Yeah, that's what's important. You don't have to stay there. You tried it, didn't work. Okay, you'll try something else. That's a lot of people can't do that.
I'm glad we moved.Yes. Yeah, now he's happier. ちょっとなんか話を始めたらすごい一つのテーマで長くなって。
楽しかった。
楽しかった。すごい楽しかったです。子供たちもちょっと。
疲れた
のでこの辺に終わりにしたいと思うんですが、また質問等あればあのコメント欄で言ってください。今日はどうもありがとうございました。
はい、ありがとうございました。
すごい楽しかった。もう話が好きな。
もう繋がってるしね、ラインがね、またまたぜひぜひやりましょう。
次は、
いや、じゃあ次はぜひ。
Or we can do a Zoom call also, like a Zoom thing.
で、またあのこの一緒の動画を、まあ、コラボ動画を一緒に撮ったので、このバイリンガルベイビーさんの動画もぜひ見てください。
Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。
ではまた次の動画でお会いしましょう。
さよなら。